This is my big, steamy review of Spider-Man No Way Home. I thought it was good.
I think the scene where Tom Holland turns to the camera and shouts,
"This film is for whites only. Everyone else leave,"
was a bit weird. But, you know, maybe it'll be explored later in Spider-Man college days, whatever. I thought it was a pretty good movie. Solid 9 out of 10. The end.